God bless you, brothers. Hallelujah. I don't know how many of you were here and remember us when we as a family sang together a song that we are going to sing today. And I ask you for your prayers for my mom, because she was carrying out from the hospital because she had 3 heart strokes and dialysis, and she was in very bad shape. And I recorded that day when I sang with my family and sent a video to her, hoping for the Lord's miracle. When she sees the video, the Lord will lift her up. And I said that the song that we are going to sing today, she used to lead that song with us as a family in our home church down there in Puerto Rico. And as a testimony, she's gonna sing that song with us today, and she's gonna lead that song today. And for you folks that don't know Spanish, the lyrics of the song is gonna be displayed on screen in English, so you will be able to follow up. So praise the Lord and rejoice in the miracle of the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Mama, you want to say something?
Quiero darle las gracias a la iglesia por sus oraciones.
She want to give thanks to the church for your prayers.
Que sepan que los amamos mucho.
That we love you so much.
Que son parte de nuestro devocional diario.
That you are part of our family devotional, daily family devotional.
Y gracias a ustedes por tenerme como si fuera de su familia.
And thank you all of you for make us part of your family.
Thank you.
God bless you.